What's up, everybody? So I wanted to do just a little disclaimer on this next video. I was sitting here editing the whole thing up, and Liz kept saying, you need to quit calling it an outhouse. We're not building an outhouse. It's a composting toilet. And she's right. We are going to be saving everything to compost everything. It just sounds a little bit cooler to call it an outhouse. So we are going to have some sort of containment in the ground, probably just a bucket or a drum of some sort, so we can remove the waste and compost everything. But whenever you hear me say outhouse, it's more of a modern day outhouse. So it's an outdoor composting toilet, an outhouse. Thanks.
This morning, we're gonna mill some logs. I'm gonna try to build an outhouse. You see, I had this cut. This is from a couple days ago. This one's a little thick. I'm gonna try to get maybe 1-inch boards out of this and slab them out, and then build an outhouse up the mountain. Once you get beneath, probably 2 inches, the scrunch doesn't fit in there, so I'm gonna have to, I don't have any of my tools. I'm gonna have to find something to tighten that thing up good. I messed up a little bit because I only measured this one side. Boy, for the plane. As I was saying, I only measured this one side. I didn't measure that side when I was setting it. I just went off the marks that are on these bars. Now, this is just some cheap Alaskan mill off Amazon, so I guess the marks aren't right, but it's whatever. I'll just check it down and move it. This is, as soon as I started sawing on it, you can see that the cut hits a little bit wider on this end here, so we'll get that straightened up. Good thing it's only going to be an outhouse. Well, I got, I think, all the boards that I'm gonna take for today. I think it'll be enough. It'll be close. Let's see, what do we got? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 boards there, I think. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, yep. This last one, or second to last one in the video, but it was starting to get really wet. I could actually feel the water coming out of it, spraying off the chain on my arm. So, and it was cutting really slow. I don't know what the water has to do with it, but you can kind of see. I don't know if that's like the gray is from the chain or what, but yeah. So we quit there. I could take another one out of it maybe, but I'll let it dry out a little bit and do something else with it. So we're gonna bring these up on the mountain, get that the outhouse up there, kind of well away from everything. Now that we got these boards up here, I'm gonna pick a little spot off in the bushes up in here and clear it out and make an area. Thank you. We made some pretty good progress today. This is what we're able to get. Those two in the middle just cross supports, so we snapped our line. I'm gonna cut these straight and put a chunk in the middle there, but this will be our outhouse. We have those two boards standing up, so it'll be sitting right here.